next week, took them out of field goal range, and then you guys, the offense took the ball and scored.
Yeah, I definitely believe so. And our offense then went on to score, so that was definitely a blessing right there.
Denzel, what did it mean to the defense? Damon Webb, the ball gets thrown right to Damon Webb, the biggest play of the game. You guys took it. What did it do for this defense?
That was an incredible play by Damon, and just blessed to have him.
Yeah. What was it like to go out there with the game on the line, and you know, you guys, it was kind of left up in the, it was in, left in y'all's hands to take care of business?
I think we personally enjoyed that because knowing that it was going to rely on us in the game, so we definitely took a lot of pride in it.
Are you guys one of the top 4 teams in the country, in your opinion?
I definitely believe so.
And what's the best case? What's the testament there?
Well, I feel you guys have watched the games this past season, so I'll just say that we're one of the top 4 teams.
Yeah, thank you, man.